Okay, this is gonna be interesting, because I've only played this once, and that was in what's it called, a normal heroic. Like, I can't even remember what the fuck to do, and I have no clue if my talents are good. But we're gonna find out. Okay, let's fucking do this. I have a feeling this is gonna be horrible, but we'll find out soon enough. Also, I have no clue how good these people are. These are random people. Normally I do this stuff with guildies, but no one really does Mythic Plus anymore on beta. Oh shit. Is my pet down? Well, I guess that's just unfortunate. Whoops. Okay, where the fuck is my... I forgot to make a keybind for this. Oh, this is unfortunate. Oh no, are they being pulled out? Yeah. Oh, I guess, okay, this overgrowth is gets people stuck. Cool. Good to know. I guess my damage isn't too bad yet, so far. Yeah, I'm not gonna use anything for this. This is like two shitty mobs. I can't remember, does Rain of Fire overlap? Maybe it doesn't. I actually haven't like checked in with the main warlocks in the guild about this. Oh shit. Okay, when one of the warlocks told me it wasn't that hard, I guess he was right. Because the damage I'm doing with like no knowledge of how to play this is... Well, I have some knowledge, it's not like I'm just pressing random buttons, but... Ooh, 14k damage, was that a chaos bolt? Damn. Oof. It's also nice to be tanky, like without even using cooldowns. Naturally tanky. I think on these amount of targets I should do this. It feels good, so I guess so. I think the rogue is actually not using the busted legendary, which is nice. Because usually every rogue I see is using... Oh, no. Never mind, he's using the busted legendary. I don't know what these do. Ooh. Can you get two? No, you cannot. Whoops. Oh, the okay, he doesn't know the dungeons, it seems. Which is fine. I kind of want to save my Inferno. If I popped it, my damage would have been so much higher. Oh my god, this is so annoying. Oh, just before the boss, perfect. Did I hit it? Okay, I did. Thank god. I'm gonna try and build some... Okay, I guess not. I wanted to build some stuff before the boss, but I guess I won't. Go, go, go. Oof. Big burst, big burst. Holy shit, okay, Warlock is maybe more fun than I thought it would be. The boss is he's already dead. Is this fortified? Okay, non-boss enemies are stronger. Holy shit. I still got beaten though. Damn, Empowered Tiger Lightning. 52% of his damage, holy fuck. Oh, where is he going? Looting? No. Damn, that's insane though. Actually, yeah, I'm starting to enjoy Warlock. Because I'm mainly playing it right now to check what I'm gonna play for alts. In case I don't play Shaman on progression. Oh shit, I did maybe a bit too much burst. Okay. It's this. No, it's not that one. No! Someone ran into it. I think the people might not know what to look for. Oh my. It's this one. Isn't it whatever is different? Okay, I don't know the rules for this, I guess. Maybe on 4 targets I should spam Rain of Fire. Let me... I asked in my guild Discord if Rain of Fire overlaps on beta or not. To know if I should play around of it, around it, or if I should just spam Rain of Fire. Oh shit! Whoops. Wasn't paying attention. I was looking at my Discord. Not my Discord. I guess it's this one. If it, okay, it is. Fuck. I'm gonna save my Inferno for next pull, I think. I'm gonna save my Inferno for the next pack, I think. Oh shit, I fucked up. Also, I just learned that I can overlap them, so I will. Probably should have waited with Cataclysm and save it for next pack, but whatever. I'm just gonna let them figure it out, because honestly, the first time I did this dungeon, I didn't know what we were doing because the healer was doing it. The second time, I did it all flawlessly. And then, since then, I was like, okay, everything has to be different than the one you're comparing it to, but I guess not. I swear, this dungeon makes you just question yourself, because one time I was here and there was literally no path. Like, every single option was just wrong. Oh! Okay. Well. We didn't get any use out of our buff. But that's okay. I need to get used to Infernal giving so much like resources, because I overcap a lot when I have Infernal up. Okay. Okay, so do we need a different icon, I guess? Different icon filled, I guess this one? Oh no, there's... I mean, it has to be one of these directions, right? Yeah, I guess. Good guess, yeah. Damn, they're popping off. Let's keep some resources for next pull. Okay, empty, circle, clover. I mean, it has to be this way. It's the only way it can be, yeah. If you look at the map, you can just see it, like... Oh shit. Move! Okay. Oh no. Okay, so is it that one? Honestly, like, I don't even know how it works anymore sometimes. He spawned on top of me. Hello? Okay, the damage hits before the ball hits. That's cool. It's like, what's the boss? Odin. There's this one fight where he has orbs and they hit you way before, like, they're close. Oh, wait, it's... You gotta get the one that has one thing special about it. Okay, now I remember. Fucking hell. I was looking at completely wrong things. Okay, my damage kind of sucked there because I was figuring shit out. But if you figure out the target pretty quickly, you can havoc two targets and build some resources, which is quite nice. The last boss is going to be interesting with this group, I think. Unless we burst them down really quickly. I guess on three targets it's better to Chaos Bolt with Havoc. Oh, behind us. No, the tank! Shit, 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 shit. Oh no. This is bad. In every sense of the word. No! I missed my... Well. I can't target the thing now because there's too many mobs. I can't see anything. Oh my god. Oh my god. I love how the healer is like panicking like a tank. Can we just run through now? Oh. I don't know if that's new or if they changed this. Wait, we're supposed to spawn... I've had times where you spawn here where the boss is, but maybe they removed this. Maybe they changed it so everything here is removed and you have to run further. Just so you can't like constantly die and come back. Oh shit, I don't have the button. Where is the button? There's a button where you can make the cast of your next pet like super fast. They added this for PvP, I'm pretty sure. Oof. Well, I didn't do much there. Yeah, without elf UI health bars, it's really hard for me to like... When there's a lot of targets, there's just... They go so high up that I can't like select what I want. Why are they healing so much? And when is my stun off cooldown? I'm not gonna come out as that guy. Oh shit, I was popping off. Immolation for the win, holy shit. No! Before my Chaos Bolt hit. Oh. the pain, the suffering. And I nearly have it ready again. Holy moly. It's because of this legendary where is it? Every soul shard reduces the cooldown by 2 seconds. It's pretty nuts on AoE or dungeons in general. Well, maybe I was being a bit too trigger happy with the damage. Oh, that guy is up again. Oof. Oh, my things are still up. Like, am I supposed to do something with this, or does the healer just heal it? I'm gonna guess the healer just heals it, but you can never be too short. Oh shit, he's going. I've never done this boss properly, I think. Every single time it was basically, like, killing it so fast that it didn't matter. So, it's gonna be interesting. I think there's gonna be an ad at some point. That's why I'm waiting with... I guess not. Oh, maybe now. Maybe... Did they remove it? I wouldn't be surprised, honestly. Because they've removed a few annoying things before. Well, that's useless, but... Let's see, overall damage. 5.6k, actually that's not bad for literally my first ever Mythic Plus run. Actually quite enjoy Warlock. Wait, why did I... oh yeah, because we did a plus 10. Okay, cool.